Michael Phelps has swum his way into the history books. He's won 16 Olympic medals, but he isn't done yet. Phelps wants to add more to his collection in London. His desire to win is huge. There's much more to him than just glory. I sat down with Phelps for a remarkably candid interview. What he said will surprise you as much as it surprised me. We're going to bring you that full interview in just a few weeks. Here's a little sneak preview. Well, you also warned me that you've been answering questions all day, and that if I just repeat the same old nonsense you've been asked all day, then you're going to give me less time.
I'll just be like a tape recorder, though.
No, well, I've taken you at your word, so I'm going to ask you the question I ask a lot of my guests.
Okay.
And I bet you haven't been asked this today. How many times have you been properly in love? That's all for us tonight. I'll see you back on Monday when I talk to Jesse Ventura, who could win an Olympic gold medal just for arguing.